It's Mr. Brown again from Musica Kirklees. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to play A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman. Remember to watch out for the D-flats in the key signature if you are in bass clef. If you are an E-flat treble clef tuba player, read it as if it was in treble clef, and change the key signature from 4 flats to just 1 B-flat. Have fun practicing.